Poe Field opened for business in 1957. Over the decades, it's undergone multiple expansion projects, such as the opening of the atrium named Titletown that have enhanced its allure. Welcome to Green Bay. Tom Hammond here, and beside me, Chris Collinsworth. We're looking forward to kicking off the season with this matchup between the Packers and the Bears. He goes deep this time. The 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown Bears. He's wide open. How about that pass?
There's really no better.
Drops back on first down. And he caught it. That's two first downs in a row through the air. They'll throw on first down. There for the reception. Bullocks looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. It's completed. The defense just didn't match up well on that play. Back to throw. Pass is complete. Touchdown, Packers. Touchdown. A lot of yardage on that run.
Yeah, give the offensive line a little credit. They created the initial hole, but after that, it was all the running back. That's the reason this guy is so...
He drops back. Defense closing in. They get to the QB. Everything seemed to work in favor of the defense. On the ground with a tailback. Blackmon looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. And he makes it up. Is good. We play a quarter. Score is 17-7. Fair. He drops back to pass. It's there for the catch. Runs over, tackler. That was an excellent run there to pick up the first.
Well,
they give it to the tailback. Makes the run. Rolling right. Is there for the catch. The defense was coming with the heat on this one. He drops back. Fakes the throw. Under heavy pressure. Rockets it out. Got his tight end. Touchdown. And they go to the air to push down the first. Here's the give. Play fake. Scrambles for yardage. He's in for the score. Here's the give. On play action. Pass is complete. Nice job getting that pass out of there, and he picks up the... Here's a counter play. Loose ball. picked up. The defense came up with a ball on that.
And there is no worse feeling in the world than
three. First down, looking to throw. Makes the reception. He put something extra on that throw, and it'll keep. They'll throw on first down. With the catch. They get another first down here.
Well, they're not really doing.
The halfback with the carry. The 40. He's got space to run. The 20. The 10. Touchdown. What a run to take the lead.
Tackle in the backfield, you end
up drops back. Puts it up there, looking deep to the right, makes the catch.
Jay Cutler proving once again that
ace backfield this time. The halfback with the carry. He's in, touchdown. Drops back to pass. It's incomplete. Driver was the intended receiver on the play, and it falls. They'll throw on first down. Pass is complete. The 40. Davis found himself with a lot of room. Drops back. Pass is complete. As they go to the air. That successful field goal attempt is his second of the game. And as we head to halftime, score is 27-21. They give it to the tailback. The 30. He can't bring him down. The 40 at the 50. The 40. The 30. The 20. The 10. Makes a move and he's in. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
Drops back. It's tipped away.
Well, in the game of football, when so many.
Is there for the catch. He's pushed down at the 49. Quarterback finding some nice. First down, looking to throw. Pass is complete. He's put up some nice yardage.
He sure has, but throwing for 300 yards probably isn't quite the same feat it used to be. You know, there's so many rule changes now. The offensive linemen can do a little more holding, use their hands more. Of course, you can't hit the receivers, but it's still a nice landmark.
On the ground, in the tailback. Loose ball. It's picked up.
Well, one thing for sure, the ball is not going to stay free on that field for very long. Defensively, they were.
Stress,
the halfback with the carry. Fakes the run. It's completed. Made the right read on that tackle.
Nice play.
Here's the halfback. On play action. On the run, he throws it. The 40, the 30. The 20, the 10, touchdown Packers.
Continues to add to his already very impressive resume with yet another touchdown pass.
He drops back. Brings this one in.
Maybe coming out of there from the quarterback. We've all heard about how strong his arm is, and we saw it.
Hands it off. He lost yardage on the play. No chance there to pick up the first.
Yeah, he'll be lucky if the ball is all he knocked loose with that hit. He lost a few teams as well.
The Bears. And that's the end of the third quarter. The Chicago Bears, 41. The Packers, 20. Here's the give. Setting up play action. Pass is complete. The 20, the 10, touchdown Packers. Up as the deep back, high formation. It's completed. What a hit. I don't think he even saw that guy. And that one will go for first. They just blanketed the receivers downfield. He drops back to pass. Short pass. Dumps it out left. The 50. Still going. He's still going. Gives it off. Play fake. Here's the halfback. Touchdown, Packers.
Situation
for the lead. Will he be a hero tomorrow? And so they take the lead with that field goal. They hand it off on play action. He throws on the run, makes the reception. He's dropped at the 40. Gives it off, setting up play action. The 30. He's pushed out at the 30. What an arm!
You're gonna have to pull a little ass.
Drops back on first down. Pass completed. What a shot! The defense looks confused right now. They've given up. The halfback with the carry. Touchdown, Packers. And that will be the conclusion of this game. The Green Bay Packers, 48. The Chicago Bears, 44.